drones.
Why are they attacking?
They must think we're debris from the storm.
One left!
Discharge built-up lightning.
Thanks for the tip.
Shepard, try firing at the capacitors. Incredible. It must have taken decades to build in secret.
I wonder what happened to the contractors.
I think we can guess. Navigating the storm is brutal. If the ship's engines stop, even for a moment, at least the Shadow Broker would go down with us.
That's comforting.
Thank you.
Watch me. Shield your eyes.
I bet the broker's agents love patrolling the hull.
At least the view is nice. There! That hatch leads directly to the communication signals. It's locked. Hang on, I've got a bypass shunt program that can crack it.
How long will it take?
I don't know, Shepard. I've never broken into the Shadow Broker's base before. Well, not this one, anyway. I got it.
You sure that shunt is working?
It's illegal, even on Ilium. It didn't come with a warranty.
But you tested it, right?
Here come more of them.
Tell me you tested it.
No time to talk.
Slap Omni-Gel on everything?
That security upgrade made a lot of people unhappy. Look out, more on the way.
They're under control. The bionics.
Firing now.
Ideas.
Enemy bionics on the field.
We're compromised.
Shield your eye. Stasis field ready. Enemy bionics on the field.
You just had to give them tactical advice.
But now there'll be fewer left to deal with inside.
Keep dreaming, Nasoni.
The Shadow Broker have.
I told you.
Hold your positions, no matter the cost.
Ugh.
downloaded the ship's layout. We're headed toward the prison block. And Farron. Hold on. We're getting you out of here.
No.
Farron.
What the hell is the broker trying to do to you?
The equipment is sensitive to tampering. This chair plugs into the broker's info network. You have to shut off the power. Pull me out now and my brain cooks.
Do you know where we can cut the power?
It won't be easy. You'll have to go to Central Operations.
What's the point of this cage?
I don't...
It's a neural grounding rod. The medical equipment is to make sure he doesn't... expire. We have to shut this place down!
Where did the broker get the mercs?
Raised his own private force. They're completely loyal.
Shepard, we really don't have the time.
What do you know about the broker?
He did this to me.
I was hoping you'd know what he is.
I never got a good look, but he's big. The guards are terrified of him.
A Krogan?
I don't know, but not everyone who visits his office comes back out.
Easy or not, we're all getting out of here.
Good. Central Operations is down the hall. You know the Shadow Broker's waiting for you, right?
I'm counting on it.
We'll be back for you, Farron.
I'll try not to go anywhere.
I want all teams to outpost C.
Get an LOS. Paint the marks.
Bombing on Ilium wasn't exactly subtle.
Extreme, but necessary.
No, it wasn't. Neither was caging Farron for 2 years.
Dr. Tassoni, your interference caused all this. Farron betrayed me when he handed you Shepard's body. The Drell is simply paying the price.
Someone was bound to come after you for working with the Collectors.
It was a mutually beneficial partnership. Your arrival is convenient. The Collector's offer still stands.
Be smart. Let Farron walk out with us.
You won't be walking out at all.
You're quite confident for someone with nowhere left to hide.
You travel with fascinating companions, Doctor. At least you brought me both Shepard and Ms. Lawson to Sony. Their deaths will cripple Cerberus.
You're not putting a hand on anyone.
It's pointless to challenge me, Asari. I know your every secret, while you fumble in the dark.
Is that right? You're a Yogg, a pre-spaceflight species quarantined to their homeworld from massacring the Council's first contact teams. This base is older than your planet's discovery, which probably means you killed the original Shadow Broker 60 years ago, then took over. I'm guessing you were taken from your world by a trophy hunter who wanted a slave. Or a pet. How am I doing? Shield's kinetically sensitive. Energy and projectiles are bouncing off.
Then we do this the hard way.
Hit him now! Get him to bring up that shield again. I've got an idea.
Ah! Shadow Broker. This is Operative Morat. We've had a momentary connection failure. Can you confirm status?
Operative Shora requesting update. Are we still online?
Shadow Broker, I've lost our feed. We're online and awaiting instructions.
Resume standard procedures.
I want a status report on all operations within the next solar day.
Shadow Broker, out.
Goddess of Oceans. It's you. How?
Well, everyone who's ever seen him in person is dead, so...
You're the new Shadow Broker.
Is taking over as the Shadow Broker really a good idea?
It was either that or lose everything. His contacts, his trading sources, those will really help us. With the Shadow Broker's information network, I can give you...
I'll check the power systems.
Different people. You have your mission, and for now, we need to figure out our options. No safeguards or user restrictions. It's like he never anticipated anyone but himself being here, and it's all ours.
Sure you want to stay here? I could use you on the Normandy.
I have to stay here. We can't pass this up, Shepard. All I wanted was to rescue Farron, but is it wrong that part of me wants this? With the Shadow Broker's network, I can help you. Maybe I can turn this operation into something better.
Don't be a stranger this time.
Come by when you have a chance. The doors are always open. For everything.
Shadow Broker.
What's this?
That's the old broker's VI assistant. It's actually been helpful with rebuilding the network.
Please let me know if I can organize anything else for you, Shadow Broker.
It also thinks anyone in the room is the broker. I'll play around with the settings later.
My manual is ready whenever you have a moment. Praetorian Council member's mistress has made some unusual purchases lately. She may be expecting to move to a larger mansion.
How are you doing, Liara?
I'm a bit overwhelmed, to be honest. The Shadow Broker had more resources than you can imagine. Here, come on over. He had top-level access to the Turian and Asari governments. And more than one Solarian Dalatros traded intel. And now it's ours.
You're not gonna turn into a recluse with creepy information on everyone in the galaxy, are you?
I can understand the temptation. I've got all the secrets of the galaxy at my fingertips. Give me 10 minutes and I could start a war. But I've got a purpose. Helping you stop the Reapers. That will keep me honest. You know, relatively speaking.
Have you found anything useful yet?
The Shadow Broker knew about the Reapers. Perhaps that's why he offered to help prove Saren's guilt to the Council.
He didn't want Saren to succeed.
He also knew that the Collectors were Protheans, repurposed to be Harbinger's puppets. There's even some data on the Protheans. I think he knew what was coming and was looking for a way to survive.
Why was he still looking at Protheans? They gave us the warning and the conduit at Ilos, but we've used those.
The Shadow Broker seemed to think there was more out there. Perhaps the Protheans had other plans, or maybe he was just grasping at anything that offered some hope.
How'd you know what the Shadow Broker was?
I didn't. I had no idea what to expect when we finally found him. But I researched pre-spaceflight cultures during some of my Prothean studies. I know a bit about the Yogg. There's more on the terminals if you want to look. They're a fascinating culture, and a terrifying one.
How's Farron doing?
As well as you'd expect, after 2 years of intermittent torture.
You gonna be okay?
I don't know. He wants to work, so I'm letting him help. Maybe it takes his mind off it.
So, you and Farron?
We're just friends. Commander, are you jealous? If you're concerned, maybe you should do something about it.
You know, I didn't come down here just to talk about data.
I know. We have some unfinished business. But just because we were together before, I miss you. But it's been 2 years. I don't want to put pressure on you.
Okay. Let's give it some time then. For now, what if you came back to the Normandy for a drink?
I'd like that.
Good. Get your things and come on up.
Okay, thanks. I'll be right there. Just give me a minute.
Did you enjoy the tour?
Yes, it's a beautiful ship. And I ran into Joker. He seemed happy to see me. Although, he did ask me to record any parts of our conversation where My eyes do that freaky black eternity thing.
Of course he did.
I also spoke with Dr. Chakwas. I'm glad she's doing well. I brought you something. It took some digging, but I recovered your tags.
I thought I'd never see these again.
They changed hands more than once. Do you remember Admiral Hackett? He gave them to me so I could return them to you. He sends his best and hopes you're okay. So how are you doing, Shepard? I mean, really. Not what you tell your squad to keep morale up.
Between you and me, I have no idea how we're gonna do this. I'm doing everything I can, but...
You've done more than most. There wouldn't be a man, woman, or child left on Horizon, if not for you.
I saved some of them. Not enough. And the Collectors will keep hitting colonies until I stop them.
So you'll stop them.
And here I thought it'd be difficult.
You'll get the job done. You always do. I just don't know what comes next. So tell me what you want. What are you fighting for?
I guess I'm fighting for us. All of us.
That's a lot of responsibility.
People are messy, awkward, sometimes selfish or cruel. But they're trying. And I'm gonna make sure they have a chance.
I hope the galaxy proves itself worthy of the effort you're putting into saving it. I should get back to my base, but thanks for inviting me up, Shepard.
Come back soon.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal. Morden's psych profile warned of hyperbehavior, but he is like a hamster on coffee. He's going to be a very productive member of the team. Anyway, what's up?
Is there anything I should know?
Nothing right now. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
Take care.
Commander.
That's it for now.
See you, Commander.
Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Thank you. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe away. Probe away.
Thank you.